no.
Not the pumpkin.
Pumpkin spice lattes.
Ah!
Good evening. I'm Joel Bacon, and I'm pleased to welcome you to the 15th annual CSU Halloween Organ Extravaganza. Halloween is a special time of year for me, a time for friends and family, a time to decorate pumpkins and put skeletons in the yard, a time to celebrate the pipe organ, the king of instruments. And yes, it's a time to wear awkward and ridiculous costumes and play wildly inappropriate music. The times we're living in are challenging, but I want to assure you, the organ students and I are committed to making this year's show as awkward, ridiculous, and wildly inappropriate as ever. The students have been hard at work this year, and in the face of all of the abundances of caution, they've continued to grow and develop as organists. Sure, things have been difficult. We haven't always been able to meet in person for organ lessons. And while most of our lessons this semester have been face-to-face, 6 feet apart, one of my students, for example, has had to be in self-isolation twice already this semester. But when we can't meet in person for lessons, we simply transition to powerful remote learning technology. And while the students find it challenging that they don't have pipe organs in their dorm rooms or apartments, we give it the good old college try. And trying is some of what it takes to be a good musician. Tonight, we'll be showing you recorded video of some of these Zoom organ lessons to give you a little taste of remote learning. Of course, there'll be great music played on our fantastic pipe organ. And in what I believe is a world first, we have a socially distanced organ duet. You aren't going to want to take a bathroom break during that one. So I hope you enjoy the show. I'm glad that you're here. And by here, I mean not here, not physically here, but there, wherever you are. Wherever you are, have a happy Halloween. All right, Henry, why don't we take it again from the top?
All right, sure thing. This isn't really like a pipe organ.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Henry, but we're just going to have to do our best to pretend. So let's do that phrase again. Maybe give a little bit more emphasis to the top note.
All right, sounds good. I'm sorry, Dr. Bacon. I'm just a little tired. I didn't really get a good sleep last night.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, Henry. Is everything okay?
I had a terrible nightmare, actually. In my dream, scientists had found a vaccine for COVID.
Oh, well, that doesn't sound like much of a nightmare.
Yeah, but the problem was instead of injecting you with a shot, they made it drinkable and put it in pumpkin spice lattes.
Oh, so if you wanted the vaccine, all you had to do was drink lots of pumpkin spice lattes?
Yeah.
Well, that still doesn't sound like a nightmare.
Well, I'm allergic to pumpkin.
Thank you. All right, Zach. Mm-hmm. Why don't we take it from the top of page 4?
Okay, like the pedal solo?
Yeah, the part with the pedal solo. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Let me see. All righty. Page. Ooh. All right. Okay.
Okay, that's sounding good. I think your pedal technique is getting better. Why don't you try to use a little bit more ankle and a little less leg?
Okay, more ankle, less leg. More ankle, less leg. Okay, I think I can do that. Okay, let me see. I need more ankle. Ankle. Honestly, it's just really hard to imagine where the pedal notes are.
I know it's not a real organ, Zach, but just try to imagine. Maybe just add a little bit more rubato at the end of the phrase. I think it'll sound good.
Okay, let me see here. I'm going to try to put this in a little more context. Okay. I'm sorry. I know I'm not quite playing at my best. I'm just so tired right now.
Were you up late studying for your neuroscience exam?
No. I've just been every night having these terrible nightmares.
Oh no. Do you want to tell me about it?
Well, it's really weird. I just keep having this nightmare that I've been spur of the moment put on the CSU football team.
Well, that doesn't sound so bad.
Well, the weird thing is I've never played football before, not even like flag or touch football, and I just keep getting full on tackled.
Well, Zach, I think getting tackled is a natural part of the game.
Yeah, well, the thing is I keep getting tackled by members of the CSU marching band.
Thank you.
All right, John, why don't we take it from measure five?
Okay. Sorry.
Okay, let's do it one more time. Can you try to bring out more of the inner voices?
I'll give it a whirl. I'm having a hard time figuring out how this translates to the pipe organ, though.
I know, John. We just have to do our best to pretend. But, you know, with some churches not using pipe organs these days, maybe having some banjo skills is a good idea.
All right.
Let's do it one more time.
I don't know. I'm just having a hard time concentrating today. I didn't sleep well last night.
Oh, well, let me guess. You've been having nightmares.
Well, yeah, but how'd you know?
It seems to be contagious these days.
What do you mean contagious?
Oh, I don't mean virus contagious. I just mean that everybody's having nightmares these days.
What? Oh, fair enough.
Why don't you tell me about yours?
Well, started when I was outside in the garden.
Yeah,
and
you're a good gardener, John.
Well, thank you, but it's more that the plants were not behaving normally. It's like they were alive, and it's like they wanted to eat me. They were chasing me. They took over the greenhouse.
Oh, well, what did you do?
Well, finally figured to hide in the kale, because nobody likes kale, not even other plants.
Pretty smart. I have to say, I've been having nightmares too. I keep dreaming that I'm becoming Ludwig von Beethoven.
Well, all right, but I don't see what's so bad. What makes that a nightmare?
Decomposing.
Thank you.
class? Well, I guess we need to discuss scheduling for our final exams. I am just so tired. I don't know about you all, but I am just ready for this year to be over.
Yeah, I agree. Life could not possibly be worse. I can't sleep. I think I'm failing my neuroscience class. And every time I try to drive north on College, I get stuck behind 20 cars lined up for a chicken finger place. Oh, also, Dr. Bacon, I ought to tell you, I think I sprained my ankle getting chased by a clarinet player this week. So I don't think I can get any pedal exercises or practice in anytime soon.
Zach, wait, did you just say you were being chased by a clarinet player? Never mind, but I agree. This year has been awful, and honestly, I think we should give up. I mean, who cares? Who even wants to listen to organ music anymore?
Guys, I don't believe what I'm hearing. We can't let this get to us. Everything may seem like a nightmare right now, but the thing about nightmares is that you always wake up after them. The sun rises every morning, and I believe in my heart, as bad as all this seems, that it can only get better from here. You know, our music will help us get through this. One day we'll be playing organ together again, in the same room, and we won't need to wipe down the keys and bench to do it. You know, I may be new to the organ. Heck, I still haven't really learned how to play with my fingers and feet at the same time yet. But one day, organ music will fill the organ recital hall, and that hall will be filled with people, all sharing beautiful music together.